It is a time to celebrate. It is a time to reflect. 2 decades ago, driven by near insanity, it became an obsession of wanting to create something new, soul cutting edge. My mind began its journey in the concept that is now timeless. All of my dreams, fears and emotions, and most of all my influences, were put into this project. A beautiful panoramic photograph of those times. Reliving a misspent youth in search of something new. And in turn, feeling part of a family, something special that was much bigger than myself. This exciting UK culture of drum and bass music, I can still hear them now, the naysayers. Never worked. Way too far. And now we are on the cusp of change, and here we are together reliving that dream. The genre of our youth, today being celebrated 20 years in the golden age. It is most humbling and an honour to be part of a museum which has transcended the very medium of which it was conceived. And now in its rebirth from a flat sheet, electronic flat sheet, the blueprint, it's now being realised into a beautiful chrome sphere for all of us to reflect 2 decades later on just how far we have come with this beautiful orchestration today. I can always remember as a youth in New York City an old guy saying to me, "Don't wish too hard, Merlin, it might come true." And in fact, I am still living that dream with all of you. It's truly about the magic. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, my peers and heroes, I present to you the mighty Heritage Orchestra. I dedicate this show tonight to Diane Charlemagne. God bless you.
Yeah. It's like...